previously.
Ah, damn it. I didn't do this. Oh well.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded! We are going to be playing another random character today. And you know what? I think I've played everybody in here. Except one special character that you guys have seen me flash on the screen a couple dozen times. I don't know why it says mime. It's like the Pokemon trainer or whatever. Master Fire, Grass, and Water. Elemental Capacitor. Each turn when you play cards of the same element, gain an elemental stack. So we are playing Pokemon. Gotta catch him. It's you and me. I know it's my destiny. You Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend. Oh, you get the little potion thing too. Unless that's just broken from my, yeah. Max HP plus 7, please. Thank you. Let's go this way. Alright. No current element. I'm just normal. So you're normal, you're normal, everything's normal. You're water, okay. This card can appear as a reward. What does that even mean? Okay. So I've got two waters. So let's do this. And do this. Oh, so I see. I should have played normal first then. Okay, I understand. Alright. Five block. Oh, he has to. Okay, I see. Six block. Ba-ba. Okay. Alright. Block. Huh. All right. Oh. Okay. I get additional block. Okay. What does fire do? I guess it didn't matter. Okay. Your element is set to normal. That's annoying. Once you embers to your hand. Gain block equal to one times the number of water cards in your draw and discard pile. Damn. I like the water cards. I can play more of them. There's a lot of grass here. Gain 10 block. Deal damage equal to the number of cards missing from your draw pile. Exhaust a random card. Lose all block. Block is no longer removed at the start of your turn. Ooh. I can't do anything here. Goodbye. Left or right? Left. Okay. Alright. Now I've got more of that. Okay. Cool. Why do I have two of you? What the fuck? Alright. Okie dokie. Okay. Alrighty then. Lose all block to deal that much damage. Okay. Roar. Well, that's gonna be a problem. Oh, I see. They go dark when you can't play anything else. That's pretty cool. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, this isn't gonna work for him. Not at all. Not at all. Damn it, I can't play it. Okay. Tinted rock. Gain double gold from elite combat. Hell yeah. Ooh. Deal 3 damage if your current element is fire, double this card's damage. Yeah. Fucking Mr. Mime. Upgrade grass block. Thank you. Do not play the same type of card twice in a row this turn. Gain 1 dexterity at the start of your turn. Okay. What? Alright. Just start with that. You're totally fine. Element is currently grass. gonna change back to normal. All right. Okay. I don't want to do that just yet. Damn it, I'm gonna lose all my block anyways. At least I'm not dead though. Okay. I have exactly 18. That's just not even fair. Totodile, Chop, and Geodude. These ethereals are fucking killing me. Fuck you, Frail. This just ain't even fair. I wonder. All right, I'm gonna try something. Start with this. Okay. Then. Doop. Doop. Okay. Okay. Nope, that's 18 damage. Ooh, I have 19 health. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, that's right, okay. Alright. Ah.
Okay. So I can kill the guy in front, in which case I won't die. At least this turn. Ugh. Fuck retries. God.
Alright.
Okay. Alright.
Just hateful. Absolutely hateful.
Fuck it. We'll try again. I'm having fun. I want to try again. Because I want to be the very best. Like no one ever was. Kill them is my real test. Survive is my cause. Let's do this again.
I'm really digging the question marks lately.
So let's vibe for as many of those as we can. Now that I have an idea of what I'm doing. I like how they changed the floor thing. Alright. Okay. A lot of block. A lot of punch. Punch. Fire punch. Awesome. Fire slash. Ember. What does Ember do? Probably hurts me. In front of you stands an automaton, looking like a fancy cupboard with arms and legs. The automaton approaches you, revealing his insides. You can see all sorts of strange relics it has collected. The wonder camera points on itself, then on you. Looks like it wants to trade. You hand your signature relic to the strange machine. Surprised, the wonder camera pulls out an occult apparatus out of its collection and hands it to you. No, thank you. Because I kind of need my relic. Manage to steal one of the strange machine's relics and flee. You hear the wonder camera cursing behind you. Ooh. Yes. I don't even care. Okay. That's just mean. All right. It's worth the gold. Water block. Water punch. block, fire block. Okay. All right. Water block, water punch, punch, fire slash. Oh, I could have killed you. All right. Draw cards until you have until you draw a skill or power. You cannot draw cards again this turn. If you
have no elemental stacks, deal 10 extra damage. You cannot get elemental stacks for 2 turns.
I'll take that. Oh, this again. I don't really like that relic very much. I don't really care for it.
I didn't get the curse.
Thank you. Appreciate ya. I don't even have words. Okay. I'm very confused by this card. Okay, so if I don't use it, I don't die. Okay. I was just like, do I use it or do I not use it? Grass pencil. Still gain 6 block and draw a card. Or gain 10 block. Okay. Left. Okay. What the fuck? Okay. The weirdest fucking cards in this deck. Well, I could have just killed you. I'm an idiot. Oh well. Okay. Flex potion. Well, add two. Okay, I guess I'll take more fire. Yo, my man. Thank you. Start of your turn, add an ember to your hand. Okay. All right. Mummified hand. All right, guys. Let's see how this goes. Let's start with fire block. Some damage. Oh. Okay. Not quite how I wanted that to go, but I'll take it. All right. Sure. Remove all water stacks for each remove, gain a fire or grass stack. Okay. Yes, please. Shuffle it into your draw pile. Okay. Well, guess I'm gonna have a green library. All right. Alright. I like how it spins. Remove all elemental stacks for each fire, deal 1 damage to all grass, 1 block water to gain energy exhaust. Hell yes, Abra. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Okay, let's start with you. And do this. Take 2 damage. I'm not ready for that yet. Okay. Delphox. I think can only be played if your current element is fire. Okay. Alright. Two embers to your hand. Okay. Okay. And you're dead. Alright, cool. Deal damage equal to your grass stacks to all enemies. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Nice little Torterra going on. Okay, go ahead and do this. And I'll grab a grass stack. Boy. Alright. Something tells me to save and quit.
So Grass gonna take like 3 out of me. And you're gonna hit me, and it's just not gonna be a good time. At all.
Okay. Alright. Pyre. Three. Ember. This. That. Do that. I could have used Ember. I'm an idiot. Oh well. I'm happy with that. Why can't I get you in regrets out? This ain't gonna work. Better do something different. This regret's really kicking my ass. I wish I wouldn't have picked it up.
Okay.
this. Alright, let's grab this. Do this. That. Okay. That's how you do that correctly. Hey, Kylo's home. All right. That might be a problem. Okay. Hey, welcome home. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh. All right. Okay. Oh shit. I should have used. Fuck. Oh well. That is not okay. That's one block. I have enough block. I can kill you. Hell yeah. The regret would have killed me if I didn't. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Inferno. Fire cards cost additional energy. Attacks deal double damage. Holy shit. Whenever you get in a stack of water, draw a water card. All cards of the next element you play are played again until you lose HP or play a different. Don't know. I want to get Inferno, but whatever. Weakest enemy flees at the beginning of multi-enemy fights. Ooh. All copies of a card in your deck is zero. Energy at the start of your turn whenever you climb a floor will lose one max HP. What did I set to zero? Do I even have copies of the same card? No. I'm gonna grab this. Looks funny. Okay, let's go this way. Just leaves. He just leaves. That's all. stole all the gold they were gonna steal from me. Two more embers, yes please. Here, you can have this. Thank you. I don't need it anymore. Okay. Ah, damn it. I could have really used that. It's fine. Right. No, definitely not. The fuck is Deluminance do? What is Dark Fade? Alright, I'm gonna see what this does. While active, 75% of all damage taken by enemies, including damage from this power, is dealt to the enemy at the start of the next turn. But I do 50% less attack damage. I'm kind of curious how this is going to play out, so I'm going to keep it for now. I don't really know. Let's do this. And we'll hit up the shop over here. Bye. Okay. Okay. This fight is very confusing. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, I already took out regret. Okay. I think I rest here. Oh my god, blue can. That would have been really helpful earlier. Thank you. Spent the card. Let's upgrade you. Ugh, zero cost. Hey, what up? Provides adapt overcome. Upgrade all cards added to your deck this battle. Wait, I don't have the shop mod? Oh, I have to buy the carpet. I'm an idiot. Oh well, it's fine. I still do shit tons of damage because fire. Lock. Fire punch. Let's try. What the fuck? Okay. So confuzzled. Okay. Grab this. Think it'll end up useful. I don't really want anything from you. I want this, but I can't get that, so. Pink and purple. Bye. Okay. Fed up. Okay. This might be a problem. This might be a problem. I shouldn't have took Dark Fade. Oh well. Alright, go ahead and do this. Now I'm pretty much dead no matter what I do. Well, you know what? Fuck it. This Dark Fade killed me, I swear. He looks shocked.
Yeah, I don't know what I looked, because you won't tell me, but it's okay.
We're gonna try playing the Pokemon Master again, but not right this minute. I really gotta pee, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. The internet signing out. Bye!